The withdrawal symptoms that we see in our neonates are the high-pitched crying and continued crying, the tremors, some have seizure activity. When the babies are withdrawing, we can offer the pacifier, we can swaddle them, put them in a warm blanket, hold and rock them, but they will continually cry. There's nothing you can do for them. They're withdrawing.
Help is available. Call 211 or your local physician today.